the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. On Sunday morning, the warm sun came up, pop, and out of the egg came a hungry caterpillar. Children, I am a caterpillar and I am very hungry. Please help me. The caterpillar started looking for some food. On Monday, one apple. But he was still hungry. Oh dear, I am very hungry. I want some more food. Can you hear my stomach go rumble? On Tuesday, he ate two pears. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums. But he was still hungry. Oh, children, I am still hungry. Listen to my stomach go rumble and rumble. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. But he was still hungry, and the caterpillar started to cry of hunger. Oh, children, I am still hungry. Oh, look at my stomach go rumble and rumble and rumble. On Friday, he ate through five oranges. But he was still hungry and he started to cry. Oh, children, the five oranges has not satisfied me. I'm still hungry. Listen to my stomach go rumble and rumble and rumble. On Saturday, He ate through one ice cream. Uh-huh, lovely, cold and delicious. One lollipop. Wow, it's so yummy. And one large burger. Wow, tasty and very awesome. One cupcake. Oh, wow. With a cherry, that's very tasty. One chocolate cake. Oh, wow, yummy, yummy, yummy. Ah, this is very awesome. I enjoyed it. That night, he had a stomachache. Oh, dear children, I had too many fast food. Now my stomach is paining. And I need some rest. The next day was a Sunday. Again, the caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf. Aha! Now I am satisfied. And after that, the caterpillar felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore. Children, now I'm not hungry anymore. I'm very satisfied. He wasn't a caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around him. He stayed inside for more days. He stayed there for days and days and days. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then, slowly and steadily, he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and he was a beautiful butterfly.